So it's quite a time that, not quite a time, but since Christmas I had this ATX computer power supply. I just bought it for my uses, not to use it on a computer. Now I'm load testing it. So I'm drawing around 17 amps of current on the 12 volt line and 3 amps only on the 5 volts line. So there's those two bulbs that are 8 amps, and this one is 2 filament bulb, so in total is 17 amps of current. The power supply is handling well. It should take a maximum around 23 amps. And there's hot air coming out from here, so it's just warm. Hopefully it won't overheat. I actually smell something burning, but I'm not sure if it's the smell of the bulbs or my power supply. No, it doesn't smell burning. It only smells hot air or hot transistor actually. So it's handling pretty well. Oops, this probe fell off. The voltage is nice, it's 12.08 on the 12 volt line. It's handling pretty nice. So now I'm doing a long run test. So I'm gonna run at 17 amps of current for about 1 hour. And this double filament bulb is pretty bright. I can't really watch it because it's too bright. So yeah, doing 17 amps from this, handling pretty well. I will inform you later, maybe in another video, how the test hand did end, how it ended. So if the power supply handled it, did it overheat, did it explode, or I don't know. So I will tell you later what will happen to this power supply. Now it seems to be performing good. It's not overheating that much, only hot air comes out from it, but it doesn't feel like too hot air, so it doesn't smell burning. So I think we are good. So you can see here on the sticker on it, it says it should take. There's 12 volt, 2, 12 volt, and 12 volt, 2, 10, 13 amps. So it should be around 20, 23 amps of current on the 12 volt. And I'm drawing the 5 volts that's supposed to supply 27 amps. I'm so loading it on only 3 amps, but I could actually be more in the future. The 5 volt standby, not loading it, is this USB port that is wired up. But I'm not drawing current from it now. So yeah. All is good. So it seems to be working. More the time goes and more it heats up. Now I can feel a bit hotter air, but still not overheating, so that's okay.